An egg is almost spherical in shape, thus it has just one surface. An ice cream is made up of two shapes, a cone and a hemisphere. Similarly, a tent is made up of two shapes also, a cylinder and a cone. The chess given here is made up of a cuboid and half of a cylinder. So we can say that all these three shapes are made up of a combination of solids. Next, the ice cream, we will require the formula 2 by 3 pi r cube to find out the volume of the ice cream, since the top half of it is a hemisphere. Fourth, we will require the formula pi r square h to find the volume of the medicine and the cake, since both of them are cylinders. Next, we will require the formula 2lb plus bh plus hl to find the surface area of the suitcase and the chest, since they are made up of cuboids. Lastly, for the bucket and for the cake, we will require two or more radius to calculate the volume.